Hi guys, welcome to our second video, the trip going to Malawi. This time we are going to Likoma Island via Nkara Bay. So this bay you're looking at now, it's Nkara Bay port. Nkara Bay based to northern part of Malawi. This time the steamer is coming from Karonga side. Karonga is a far north of Malawi. Now it's going to Monkey Bay. So now we are by Nkara Bay, and this time it was a holiday time, and most of students, they just closed their colleges, their schools, and this particular day the Ilala was very full, like very full. A lot of people, a lot of students were in on this trip. So yeah guys, let's go to Likoma Island. We'll pass Chizumulu Island before Likoma, then reach at Likoma in the morning. Ilala comes by the Nkara Bay side around 2 p.m. Then it waits there until 8 o'clock p.m. That's when we leave from Nkara Bay to Likoma Island. Yeah, but as you can see, Nkara Bay is very beautiful. It's green and the lake is so calm. It's a very beautiful place. You can see a lot of people trying to go inside and some going out of the steamer itself. So it stays there for quite some time to offload and also to load people, and also some maize, and that's a lot of things. As a Malawi, we depend on a lot on fishing. So most of people in Nkara Bay, they fish a lot. People, they come here to buy and sell fish as well. So it's a quite very busy port. Yeah, so this time we were sitting on the top roof of a steamer because now it's hot, and Nkara Bay is also very hot because of the the bay. This the lake, so it makes it a lot of, it's very quite hot. So we had to sit on top of it, on top of the Ilala, so for the fresh breeze as well as a nice view. Unfortunately, we did not stay there for quite some time because it started raining, so we had to rush back inside. So yeah, the view was nice. As you can see, the boat crossing there, and there is wonderful pictures. Yeah, so it was so nice. I mean, this is a very nice experience. So yeah, this time we left Nkara Bay, and this is the morning. Now we are going to Likoma Island. This is Likoma Island that you are seeing now. We have already passed Chizumulu Island. I was fast asleep, I think, by then, of course. This is morning. We left Nkara Bay around 8 p.m. and now this is like around 6 a.m. So we have already passed Chizumulu Island. Now we are approaching Jalo, that is the port for Likoma Island. So yeah, let's go guys and see Likoma Island. A lot of things have changed in Likoma. The time I was in Likoma, there was no cars, but nowadays I hear that there's cars, and also people, they use a lot of Hondas, this motorbikes, as a public transport. By then we used to walk long distance without because we had no cars, and we also had no any form of transport. But this time around, they have those motorbikes, and they help a lot. They do help a lot, you know. So it is indeed, it is a changed Likoma now. So yeah, let's go see what's going on in this beautiful island, guys. Yeah, now we are in Likoma Island. We have arrived by Jalo Port. As you can see, we have a lot of those small boats. Likoma is, we also depend a lot on fishing. Like, we fish a lot. That's what we do for a living, fishing. So there's those boats, they're those big two boats. They are they go to Karabe. They can, they also go to Mozambique, because Likoma and Mozambique, we are very, very, very close. As you can see, you know those mountains you see, that's not this one but the one that you can see far end, that is Mozambique. Yeah, so we have very good relationship between Likoma people and Mozambique people. They always travel to we can go to Mozambique, and also they can come to Likoma, like using those boats. So yeah, that's how we are. So those boats, they're mostly to catch fish and also use to visit each other, you know, between those two countries. Yeah, so now we are by our final destination, that is Nkwazi village. In Likoma, we have a lot of villages, and I was born in Nkwazi village. So what you are seeing now, it's Nkwazi village, you know. So as you can see, it's a very beautiful place. One of the guys bought that place there. It's called Pure Likoma, and it's a very nice resort. We'll go there and see how beautiful this place is. It's very beautiful. So yeah, and this month was March or April. Now the waves are already starting, because it's like winter time. There's a lot of like a heavy wind on Lake Malawi, so the waves comes like very much big. And this one, and now it's even calmer. This Lake Malawi, it's very calm, but during April, May, June, July, there's a lot of big waves. So
this.
You just come here without swimming, you have to swim, you know. And those, that area there, it's called Kayamawa. To those who visited Likoma, and I think you know that is Kayamawa, it's also a resort. So, a lot of people comes there for honeymoons or just holiday away, or you know, to relax. We are in between of Kayamawa and Pure Likoma resorts. It's very beautiful, very, very beautiful. They've got boats to take you guys around. So yeah, just to enjoy yourselves. So yeah, that is me. They just to this was just so quiet. This place was so quiet. There was not much people. It was during lunchtime. People, they are in houses, you know, they in their houses. So I was like, let us just go, because we were dying to visit the lake, you know. So we couldn't wait for maybe the morning or the afternoon. We just had to come here as quick as we could. Yeah, so that's why it's so quiet. But sometimes, and nowadays, people have they have got taps in their water taps in their homes. Before, we did not have water taps in the houses. So we used to come here like early in the morning before we go to school. We come here, we had to bath, to take our bath here, and we had to wash clothes, wash dishes. Yeah, here in the lake. I was so surprised that nowadays not much people are coming here. We used to fish a lot, you know, but nowadays people, they have taps, so it became a very quiet place. People, they come just for fun, like when they feel like coming to swim, that's when they come here. Yeah, so this is Pure Likoma. It's a resort.
That place far end is Mozambique, so that's how close we are. Likoma and Mozambique, we are very close. You can swim, if you're a good swimmer, can swim from Likoma to Mozambique.
I remember before we used to come here just for fishing. We used to fish a lot of this place, you know, those rocks. This place, you know, those rocks. There's some fish there. This other black fish, we call them a vindongo. And those ones, you know, when at home we don't have meat, we don't have anything, like, you know, to eat with, maybe with up or something, in Sima, we used to come here and fish. This place used to have a lot of vindongos, you know, but now it has been bought, and it's just tend to be a very beautiful place to relax, you know. And I love the place. I visited the place, it's so beautiful, as you can see, you know. So yeah, that is what is happening there. So let's see what they have here. I advise you guys to come and visit Likoma Island so you can experience this beautiful place. Yeah, I know they have a bar there where there's some whiskeys, there's some gins, cold drinks. They just have a lot. You're not gonna have thirst today, you know. So yeah, as you can see how beautiful it is, you know, the waves sound that while you are drinking, the fresh breeze. Oh, what a beautiful place it is. So yeah, we really enjoyed to come here and see this place. So yeah, let's see what they have. There we go. So yeah, let's go see their rooms. Yeah, inside this pure Likoma. We were lucky enough that we had to see inside, and yeah, so you know, we always visit Likoma. We have friends who always visit Likoma, so I just had to go inside and check for some recommendation if they need a place to come visit Nkwazi, then we can advise them or recommend them to come at this place. So now we had given an opportunity to go inside to see this beautiful place. You can see the view. The view is nice. I mean, we just sit there and you know. Even at night, if you want some fresh air, just come out there and feel and enjoy the breeze from Lake Malawi, you know. So yeah, as you can see inside, it's so beautiful, so relaxing, very comfortable beds to sleep on. As it is hot, there's fans on, and also in Malawi there's mosquitoes, just in case you need mosquitoes. They are already they also provide the nets, their sink. You see how beautiful it is. Oh wow, it's like for the whole stone, you know. The architecture work, I love that the architecture work. So yeah. That is the backside of the hotel. Yeah, so you just relax, man. Just go there and relax and rest, you know. Yeah, so that is is beautiful indeed. That is beautiful indeed. You can't ask it better. I mean, this is a beautiful place, as you can see. It's very beautiful. Blue-sided trees, you know. So, yeah, the place is beautiful. Like, very, very beautiful. It's lovely. Yeah, so that was our trip. And I believe that you guys will join us for our next video. We'll be heading Chizumuru Island. So see you in our next video. I hope you have enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe and like. So we love you guys. And that is it's a tree house, but we did not have a chance to go see that tree house because someone was there, some guests, so we couldn't go see inside. So yeah, that was our trip to Pure Likoma, to Ngwazi village. I think you guys, you have enjoyed it.